Hey there, this is Kelly Callahan. Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be talking about something that I feel like I need to talk about because it's something that I overlook. I always think this is common sense, but I know as a spray tanning artist and somebody who has owned a salon before that this isn't common sense for everybody. So today I'm going to be talking about how you can prep so you can get a flawless tan. So if this is your first time getting a spray tan, what you want to do is make sure that all of the dead skin is off of your body. We want, as spray tanning artists, a clean slate to be able to spray tan on. So what you're going to want to do is the day before you get a spray tan, you're going to want to use something like this. This is the X-Tan Extreme Scrub, if you guys can see it right there. Any type of scrub is going to work. However, if it has oils or anything that's going to leave residue on the skin, you don't want to do that immediately before spray tanning because that's going to create a barrier on your skin. So when we spray tan you, while it's going to look nice immediately upon application, when you rinse off, you're probably not going to get as much color, if any color at all. So make sure that you're exfoliating the day before and then coming to your appointment the next day with fresh skin. You don't want anything on your skin. That kind of leads me into the second tip. You don't want anything on your skin. So no lotions, no oils, no makeup, nothing. Now, I will tell you right now that I am the worst prepper of all time when it comes to spray tans. And typically my spray tans turn out okay. But for you, because you are a paying client and you want something that's going to last long and be nice and good, and it's going to, and you want something flawless, you're going to want to make sure you have nothing on your skin. The next thing I'm going to say is that you want to go ahead and shave as you normally would. So for guys, they don't normally shave, but if they do shave their legs or shave their arms, they can do that before they get a spray tan. And for you ladies who normally shave, I'm guessing your entire body or wherever you normally shave, I would shave those areas before you get a spray tan. And the reason for this is because you don't want to be rubbing your skin, exfoliating your skin, or doing anything to really take off the tan after you get a tan. So it's best just to shave and do all of those things before you actually get your spray tan. The next thing is to bring loose dark clothing for your spray tanning appointment. This is the type of clothing you're gonna wanna wear after. So if you bring really tight clothing with UGG boots and like tight everything, guess what? You're probably gonna mess up your tan and your spray tanning artist is going to look at you like, why are you wearing that? So if they give you a weird look, you know something is going on. So just bring loose dark clothing for after your spray tan and you should be all good. And honestly, I love living in like really loose dark clothing at all times typically. So it should be very comfortable for you once you leave. And like I mentioned before, you probably don't want to wear something like UGG boots or anything that's going to be too tight on your feet where it's going to remove the tan. Now, if you're in an area where it's raining and you are trying to protect your tan, what I would recommend is bringing an umbrella and bringing protective gear, maybe like a raincoat to put over you. So that way you don't get wet after your appointment once you already have your spray tan on. That is one of the biggest things, is not getting wet during the development process. So that's just an extra tip to throw in there for you. So let's go ahead and recap. What you want to do to prep for your spray tan is exfoliate the day before, shave as you normally would, make sure you come to your appointment with bare skin, you want nothing on your skin, and bring loose dark clothing for your appointment. This is going to set you up for success. Your spray tanning artist is going to love you, and you're going to get the flawless experience that you want when it comes to sunless tanning and getting a professional spray tan from your girl. I hope this helps you. If you have any questions, please let me know in the comments below, and I'll see you guys on the next episode.